You're training hard, you're eating right, but your muscles aren't growing. The problem? You don't understand progressive overload. In the next 6 minutes, I'll show you the three biggest mistakes that are killing your gains, and the exact science-based strategies to fix them. Let's dive in. Mistake number one, you think progressive overload means adding weight every single workout. Here's the truth. Progressive overload has five methods. More reps, more sets, more frequency, less rest, or more weight. But most people only focus on weight. They add 5 kilos to the bar, their form breaks down, and they wonder why they're not growing. The fix? Start with reps. If you're doing 8 reps this week, aim for 9 next week with the same weight. Once you hit 12 reps, then add weight and drop back to 8. This keeps your form perfect and your muscles under constant tension. That's real progressive overload. Mistake number two, you're progressing too fast. I see this all the time. Someone adds 10 kilos to their squat every week, feels like a beast for 3 weeks, then hits a wall and plateaus for months. Why? Your muscles adapt in 4-6 weeks. Your tendons and ligaments need 8-12 weeks. Push too hard, too fast, and you're asking for injury or burnout. The science-based rule, increase weight by 2-5% per week. That's it. For a 100-kilo squat, that's 2-5 kilos. Sound small? That's 50-100 kilos in 1 year. And you'll actually hit that number instead of plateauing at week 4. Pro tip, film your sets. If your form breaks down, you're progressing too fast. Drop the weight, fix your form, then progress again. Mistake number three, you never take deload weeks. You think rest is for the weak. You train hard every single week and suddenly your lifts start going down instead of up. Here's what's happening. Your central nervous system is fried. Your joints are screaming. Your muscles can't recover fast enough. The fix? Deload every 6 to 8 weeks. Cut your volume by 40-50% for 1 week. Same exercises, lighter weight, fewer sets. You're not losing gains, you're letting your body catch up. Studies show strength actually increases after a deload because you're finally recovered. Think of it like sharpening an axe. You could keep chopping with a dull blade, or take 5 minutes to sharpen it and chop twice as fast. Now let's talk solutions. Strategy number one, track everything. If you're not writing down your sets, reps, and weight, you're guessing. And guessing doesn't build muscle. Use an app like Strong, Heavy, or even a simple notebook. Every workout, log your numbers. Next week, beat those numbers by 1 rep or 2.5 kilos. This is how you guarantee progressive overload. No more, I think I did 8 reps last week. You know you did 8, so today you're doing 9. Bonus, tracking shows you patterns. Maybe your squat always stalls on week 5. That's your signal to deload or switch rep ranges. Strategy number two, use periodization. Your body adapts to the same stimulus in 4 to 6 weeks. After that, you need a new stimulus to keep growing. Here's the simple version. Rotate between 2 phases every 4 to 6 weeks. Phase 1, hypertrophy, 8 to 12 reps, moderate weight, focus on muscle damage and pump. Phase 2, strength, 4 to 6 reps, heavy weight, focus on lifting more. Why does this work? Hypertrophy builds muscle size. Strength builds your capacity to lift heavier in the next hypertrophy phase. It's a cycle that keeps you progressing year after year. Strategy number three, prioritize compound movements. If you're doing 10 exercises per workout and wondering why you're not getting stronger, here's why. You're spreading your progressive overload too thin. Compound movements let you overload multiple muscle groups at once. Squat hits quads, glutes, hamstrings, core. Deadlift hits your entire posterior chain. Bench press hits chest, shoulders, triceps. Focus on these three. 1. Squat or leg press for lower body mass. 2. Deadlift or Romanian deadlift for posterior chain. 3. Bench press or overhead press for upper body pushing. Track these three lifts religiously. Add 2 to 5% per week. Everything else, bicep curls, lateral raises, calf raises, is just accessories to support these main lifts. Get strong on the big three, and your entire physique will grow. That's progressive overload done right. Let's recap. You now know the three biggest mistakes. Only adding weight instead of using all five methods, progressing too fast instead of 2 to 5% per week, never taking deload weeks. And you know the three strategies to fix them. Track everything, no guessing. Use periodization, rotate phases every 4 to 6 weeks. Focus on compounds, squat, deadlift, bench press. Apply these starting today, and I guarantee you'll see faster gains in the next 8 weeks than you did in the last 6 months. Thanks for watching. Now go apply this and build some serious muscle. See you in the next one.